Hi friend, welcome to Plus2Net. Download the source code from the URL given at the description and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. URL of this sample student table is available in the description. Let us copy the SQL dump of this table with records. In MySQL Workbench, we have used our database MyTutorial. You can use yours. Fine, let us call all the columns of our student table. Select from student is our table name. Star means all the columns. Here the note the star. Okay, let's enter. Find all the records. We got all the columns and all the records. We got it. Now let us say we want specific two columns. Name, class, from student. Now let us run this code. We are getting two columns here. You can see there's a two columns available here. Now let's suppose we have 1000 records. Now we don't want all the 1000 requests to come at the same time. So we can add a limit command to this. Select again star from student limit. Now in the limit, let us say restricted to 3 records, starting from 1, 2, and 3 records. Here it is. It is a 3 records. We have got it. Now let us say that we want in a particular order, because based on the mark column, the highest to lowest or the lowest to highest. Now let us start first with lowest to highest. Select all the columns from student. Now order by mark. Now we are not giving anything here, so directly it will be ascending order. Now let us keep the limit 0 and let us go up to 10 records. Let us see what the output. Fine, we have got it in the 1850. It is in the increasing order. By default, it is ascending, or we can use here ASC. This is same as using the ascending order. We'll get the same output. Fine. Now suppose I want in the descending order. Now let me just copy this code. Here in place of ascending, I am using DESC or descending. Now let us run this. You can see that highest it comes, mark column is highest 96 94, like that it is in the decreasing order. So we have restricted, or we have added the now the output is in the decreasing order of mark column. Now let us restrict it again. Let us copy, restrict it to 3 records. So we'll get the top 1, 2, 3 records based on the mark column. Here it is, 96, 94, 90. The details of the students who are in the first, second and third. If you want only first, make it 1. Okay, we'll continue. Now let us see, we want in a range of records. Say, display us all the records. Okay, we'll add a where command to this and display the records now. For this, let us delete this part, student, where class equal to, let us say 4. So only a particular class we are trying to get. Here is the output. All the class column of 4 you can see here are displayed here. Now let us, this is how we are restricting now. Let's copy this code, use it. We want two things. Class is equal to 4 and mark is greater than 70. See, here we are giving greater than 70, means 70 is not included. You can see the mark 75, all other marks 88 are come, but these are all in the class 4 and mark is more than 70. If you want 70 to be included, then we can write greater than equal to. Now let us run this. Okay, there is no 70 mark, so we are getting the same result. Now let us add one more condition. Let's copy this. We'll give, instead of giving class directly, let us include between, where let us mark between, sorry, let us use uppercase between, let us say 70, nobody is there, okay, 50 and 90. Now here between we have used means more than, but here 50 and 90 both marks are inclusive. So we are getting it from a range, lower range is 50, upper range is 90. We have to use in this sequence only. Let us see, we have got it. Lot of mark between 50 and 90. We can just add and, sorry, not and here. Class is equal to, let us say again, 4 and mark. Mark between this mark will remove from here. Okay, so class is equal to, from student, where class is equal to 4. Sorry, there is one more class. Yes, so we got the outputs are all the class 4 and mark is more than 50. You can see all the records are above 50 and between 50 and 90, both are inclusive. Now similarly, we can use, let's copy this, sorry, let's copy this code, paste it here. We'll use another where, let us see, a string matching with like name, like, let us go with percentage, John. So this is a wildcard. You can watch our video on exclusively on like, how to use like commands for matching wildcards. So this is what you are matching, that John name in the name column. John can be anywhere, either the starting, beginning or middle, it should be there. Let us see. Yes, you can see the name column, John is at the beginning here, Alex John, or all the John names are anywhere, it is within. So you can read our video on like command. So this is how we used a select query with a where query, with a in between query, between query, and we have also used and to restrict our to filter our data.